attention, please. Do you wake every morning in shame and despair to discover your pillow is covered with hair? What will not be there? Well, ladies and gentlemen, from now on you can wake up with ease. You need never again have a worry or care. I will show you a miracle, motherless rare. Gentlemen, you are about to see something that rose from the dead.
King of the barbers, the barber of kings, have a journal of day. I blow you a kiss, and I, the so famous Freddy, I wish you to know who has the nerve to say, my elixir is this. Who says this? To cut the hair, to trim the beard, to make the bristle cling like a whistle. This is from early infancy, the talent given to me by God. It takes the skill, it takes the brains, it takes the will to take the pains. It takes the pets, it take a grease. The winner is Todd.
Blowing out the candle.
How they may. With the cousin meet, what it is, when you get it, when you get it.
Ah.
Good you got it. Take for instance, Mrs. Mooney had a pie shop. Business never better, using only pussy cut on toast. And a pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And I'm sure they can't compare as far as taste.
Mrs. Lovett, what a charming notion.
Well, it doesn't mean
it's a always. Mrs. Lovett, how I live in that policy, I've never known.
Think about it, comfortable,
sensible, possible, how choice, how rare,
well,
what's the sound of the world out there?
What is that sound?
Those crunching noises pervading the air.
Yes, Mrs. Todd, yes, Mrs. Todd, yes, all around.
It's man devouring man, my dear.
And who are we to deny it?
Lavish sweet pies, savoury and sweet pies, as you'll see.